cheekbones,
oval eyes,
thin nose, dark eyebrows.
She's losing consciousness. We need to see if her baby's okay. Looking for a heartbeat.
Not seeing one.
Maybe I did it wrong. I've only done echocardiograms before.
There's no heartbeat.
Maybe I screwed it up.
Hanan, listen.
Okay, so this is the aortic knob, the pulmonaries, and there might be congestion, and he does have a huge heart. What is he in for this time?
Shortness of breath. He doesn't have insurance. He can't get his meds.
We can help him out with that. Get a social worker on the phone.
I'm on it.
Thanks, Nicole.
Oh, I'm not Nicole. I'm Emma. I'm Nicole.
I'm sorry, I'm bad with faces.
I was short of breath. My chest was tight, like I was suffocating. I couldn't breathe.
Mr. Carver, how's the drinking? Are you cutting back? It's gonna kill you, understand? And you're not taking your medicine.
I don't like all those pills.
Please sit up for me. Take a deep breath.
Does Vanessa know you're here?
No.
Right, I'm telling you what you already know. Take your pills every day and stop drinking. We're gonna keep you overnight to run a few tests. Make sure he eats. And see if you can find his daughter.
Having the party later?
Said, sorry.
Good guess. Everything okay?
Well, I'm a bit turned around. These always all look alike.
Yeah. Well, we need to get you a map.
No, not another map. Just show me where my office is.
Come on.
8 o'clock, can you make it?
If Isla lets me.
It feels weird, throwing a party for myself. My birthday was last week.
Yeah, time gets sort of fuzzy in these places. Hey, don't worry, you can always blame me if anyone brings it up.
Code blue, 5th floor, 503.
What am I?
Do you know where you're going?
I got it, I'm fine. Something wrong? Oh, no. Sorry, I'm looking for Mr. Carver's room. What's the number? It's okay, I'll find it.
Time of death?
4:08 p.m.
His heart was too weak. I'm sorry.
There was nothing more you could do.
He wasn't taking his meds.
It's part of the job.
I couldn't even find the room.
It's gonna take some time, Hanan.
It's been almost a year.
I get it, okay? Like, coming home, Aleppo changes everything.
You haven't seen what I've seen. Don't tell me how to feel.
Fine.
Said, wait.
Let's make a deal. I won't tell you how to feel, and you don't tell me what I've seen.
Did Sayi tell you about her condition? Prosper?
Face blindness.
Yeah, I heard. How does something like that come about? Genetic?
She went back to Aleppo on a medical mission.
Syria.
Dr. Mari, it's... You people are heroes. You know that?
Excuse me. White coat gives me away.
Who is this?
It's me, Tarek. Ain't the doctor in Aleppo, heck?
What's the problem?
What's the problem? He took me from the chest. He took me from the blood after the explosion.
Doctor Sabain.
Give me the room, quickly. شو التخطيط؟
SVT 180
لازم تصدمه
بدنا نصدمه جاهزين؟
تصدموا مرة تانية 200 جول
جاهزين؟
وين باقي الدكاترة؟
كلهم ماتوا وراحوا أنا وحدي هون
اسمعني دخل إبرة تحت صدره باتجاه الكتاف اليسار
اسحب السائل من التامور يلا
خيفت له
رح تنقذ حياته
مفيد ما فيني.
أكيد بتقدر.
يلا لازم تعملها. هلا
ارسلتو ارسلتو يا
Hanan.